this opportunity time. In the beginning, there was darkness. Right, it was the base of one that a father can give to his son. And it's what we, as a storm, need to be doing. We knew that 40% of our student population were in the worst affected area. We knew that our own school was going to be dead. Where he's come from, deeply associated with the sea, to our version of our roots in New Zealand, Shirley Boys High School. I'm going to show you a picture. What you see there is 1,000 Shirley Boys. The coldest day of winter. It is freezing, and what are we about to do? We're about to 1,000 of us all together run into the sea on the coldest day of the year. That is the skills, the experience, the knowledge, the drive, the motivation to succeed when they leave school. That is, they'll leave, they'll go on to be good citizens, doing well and successful in their chosen career. However, what not all schools do is to provide their students with that other most important thing, roots. That is a sense of place, a sense of belonging, a sense of being a part of something bigger than just yourself. It's 12:51 p.m, February the 22nd, 2011. 6 months earlier, there had been a 7.1 magnitude earthquake which had struck the Canterbury province on New Zealand's Dark Island. In those 6 months, Canterbury had experienced hundreds upon hundreds of aftershocks. And the challenges to Shirley Boys High School and the Shirley Boys High School family were immediate. Due to a lack of communication, we were unsure of just how bad the situation was.